हैड टू क्रिएट ए कंसेंसस अमंग द पीपुल टू लुक साउथ अफ्रीका ए डेमोक्रेसी. आवर नेशनल मूवमेंट वॉज नॉट मियरली ए स्ट्रगल और ओनली ए स्ट्रगल अगेंस्ट फॉरेन रूल. आवर फ्रीडम स्ट्रगल वॉज नॉट ओनली ए स्ट्रगल अगेंस्ट फॉरेन रूल बट इट वॉज ऑल्सो ए स्ट्रगल टू रिक्रिएट टू रीडिजाइन आवर कंट्री एंड टू ट्रांसफॉर्म आवर सोसाइटी एंड पॉलिटिक्स. देयर वेयर शार्प डिफरेंसेस ऑफ ओपिनियन within the freedom struggle. It means there were sharp differences among the people, among the leaders during freedom struggle about path India should take after independence. It means what should be shape of India after independence. About this, there was a sharp difference among the leaders of freedom struggle. Such differences exist today. And by these such differences, we see that politics in a worse condition in India. Yet some basic ideas had come to be accepted by almost everyone. It means, despite of all the differences of opinion, some basic ideas were accepted by almost the leaders. As far as in 1928, मोतीलाल नेहरू एंड एट अदर कांग्रेस लीडर्स ड्राफ्टेड ए कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन फॉर इंडिया. इट मीन्स इन 1928 मोतीलाल नेहरू एंड एट अदर लीडर्स ड्राफ्टेड ए कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ इंडिया. In 1931, in the Karachi session, Karachi session of the Congress, a resolution was passed how independent India's constitution should look like. How would be the India's constitution after independence? This resolution was passed in Karachi, Congress Karachi session in 1931. Both these documents were committed to the inclusion of universal adult franchise. It means both the documents means the constitution of constitution drafted by Motilal Nehru and eight other leaders, as well as the documents of drafting constitution, that resolution was passed in Karachi session in 1931, they both accepted the ideas of adult franchise. Right to equality, right to freedom, and protection of rights of minorities. Dear students, here I would like to say that the foundation of the Indian Constitution was adult franchise, right to freedom, right to equality, and protection of rights of minorities. Thus, some basic values were accepted by all leaders much before the Constituent Assembly met to deliberate on the Constitution. It means these ideas of adult franchise, right to freedom, right to equality, protection of rights of minorities were accepted by almost leaders before deliberation of the Constituent Assembly on the Constitution. The familiarity with political institutions. Of colonial rule also helped in drafting or making constitution.